I standing here and why am I famous before? Well, I was the former governor or the
governor.
Sorry, I was the seventh governor and a former governor of the Central Bank in Malaysia.
Right.
And I'm the first female that posting on that position. Okay, so I will briefly about some of my achievement as the governor of Malaysia. So the first one.
Yeah. Okay.
So the first one is I've been announced as the world's best central bank's chief. I was announced as the world's best central bank chief.
Good.
And the second achievement that I've achieved along my position as the governor, I've been nominated to be the head prestigious for International Monetary Fund.